All right. I apologize, the music is going to pause for a moment here. Hello, everyone. How are you doing? What's good? What's hip? What's happening? It's your favorite local ape man. Ape of the Hour back again live on this Wednesday at noon. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Even though I know some of you may be stuck at work, I hope that at least my presence can make it slightly bearable. But, you know, that's just how it is. You know, some days are better than others. Thought it was Tuesday. No, it is Wednesday, my dudes. Ah! Anyway, I hope you're all doing well. Today, it's been a long time since I've streamed. I've been taking a break. One, because I was visiting family for the holiday of 4th of July. So that was nice. And then, I got back home, and I had chores I needed to do. And then also, one of my friends wanted to stream with me quite a bit. One of them was unexpected, such as the script reading. But I'm back! I'm better than ever. I'm going to be streaming today, tomorrow, the day afterward, and the day after that as well. Now, my Friday stream. I'm gonna plug myself a little bit here. My Friday stream I'm excited for. It's going to be another one of my marathon streams. If you haven't been to one of my marathon streams, I play the entirety of a video game in one stream, or I attempt to. I tried to do it with Prey 2006, but that didn't turn out well For some reason, I got issues. But I did do a marathon stream of Turok, Dinosaur Hunter, the first Turok game, and Alisa, the new survival horror game that came out, I think, 2021? And those were both great. But now, this Friday, I'm going to attempt to do a marathon stream playing the entirety of Banjo-Kazooie. I think I can do it in a reasonable amount of time. I've told other friends that I'm going to do it. Got anything so far on Prime Day? I got a new webcam, but that's it. Oh, and, well, that's a lie. I also got a movie. But I had a new webcam. So hopefully, I'm going to be bringing back with this new webcam because it does come with a stand and everything. I'm hoping to bring back Saturday Night Solitaire. You know, technology providing. Hello there, Gad. Welcome back, Gadworks. Glad to see you here. Gad, I gotta tell you, I was just talking about this. On Friday, I'm going to do a Banjo-Kazooie stream, and it's a marathon stream, meaning I'm going to try to play the entirety of Banjo-Kazooie and even try to 100% it, which I have not done. In fact, that may be murder. But I'm going to do that all on Friday. It's going to start at 8 a.m. after I've eaten breakfast and everything. And it'll go for however long it takes. It may be 3 hours. It could be 4 hours. It could be five. It could be all damn day. I don't know, but we'll have to see. But without any further ado, the name of the game today is Katamari. So we're going to be playing some Katamari. Let me switch my menus here. I don't know what happened to the screen. There we go. Alrighty, Roo. Hold on, let me minimize this. There we go. M. Skip that. Alrighty. So, howdy. Oh no! This is the cow and bear one. I hate the cow and bear one. Hold on a second. What is it, the prince? Huh? Cow bear. Cows and bears are on the run? What? You want us to catch them? Excuse me, but we're on the phone here. Queen is Lovewood. Lovewood. Sorry, we can't. We'll call you back. So long. Bye-bye. Bip. Alrighty. Let's get cracking on catching those cows and bears. Mop, 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 mop. Smells like cows and bears everywhere. Now, I know what a cow smells like. I don't know what a bear smells like. Little cows and bears, big cows and bears, all wandering around. But the best thing would be, of course, to catch the biggest one. Uh-oh. No. No! One more time. I didn't even see the cow. Close. I have to catch everything that isn't a cow or a bear. Those are okapi. Those don't count. Let's see. That is cow print. I don't trust like that. Those are fish. No, bear! Get away from me! Right, those are pigs. Those are sheep. See if I can get these tires. No! That's Daisy, though! You know what? Yeah. Fine. I don't like this one. I don't like ones where you have to avoid certain things. It's too hard. Oh, well. Whoosh. Planet Daisy. It's a nice name for a planet. Alrighty, let's see. Over here, Your Majesty.
Hello?
It smells lovely. Not that you can tell as much through the TV. It's primitive Earth technology, after all. Ah, the prince. Huh? What? Perfect fit? What is it? We're not talking about smells anymore. Just when were we relaxing because of the nice smell? Your Highness is tight. Such perfect fit. Look amazing. Perfect fit. Amazing. Yeah, snugly fit. We are what we are because of our tights. Safe and snug, fit and fab. That's how we'll make this Katamari. We'll see about that, won't we? Oh, we smell corn dogs and maybe tangerines. Oh, these. They're Saturn's ring to take care of. Please make a Katamari that fits this ring. Katamari of 20 centimeters or so should fit the ring right. Oh, and this time, we're turning off the size indicator in the upper left-hand corner. After all, if you knew the size of the Katamari, it'd be too easy to make it fit just right. 20 centimeters is about this big. That's how big it is. All right, Prince, it's all yours. Well, I guess we'll just have to eyeball it. Hello, Gorion Wassenaar. Glad to see you here. It's been a while. How you been? They do, yeah. Ooh, takoyaki. I love takoyaki. I think that's about the right size. Let's see. It does go really hard. Oh, it was only 12 centimeters. Oh. Well, it'll still be a fine saddle. There you go. The lion never falls. Oh! He's the king now. Oh! Oh no! Oh, he's asleep. Immediately dead. Yeah, that's what I thought. Goodness. Bigger, bigger. Hey, I'm a bird. That's right, I'm a bird. I love Katamari Damacy. I've played till my feathers fell out. While I play, I think of, gosh, if only I were that big. Panda, giraffe. Which is more us? What? A bird? A little bird wants to be bigger. Your Highness is tweedily wonderful. Wonderful. Yes, yes. Let's do what we like. Make a bigger Katamari, footloose and fancy free. I imagine we're going to make a really big Katamari. We are the best. There's no point in thinking only about the future, so let's start rolling. Wowie's a 1 meter Katamari right off the bat. That's a heaping spoonful of extra help. Isn't that nice, the prince? You're so lucky. Anyway, today's lucky winner gets this much time to make this big a Katamari. How fortuitous. Luckily, the prince, it's all yours. Come on, everybody! Gonna make a 500 meter Katamari. It's half a kilometer big. Okay, Mr. Sunshine. Katamari on the swing. And the guinea pig pick picks I send you, right? Yeah, I love them. Why wouldn't I? They remind me of my own guinea pig, Athena. I've been thinking of making Athena, not really, but, like, as a chat redeem, like, text-to-speech thing. Like, you know how Hibby has Tookie and Shay has Jellybean. I want some animal buddies. Oh, the samurai armor.
Nah.
Loading camp. Toe tap. Sorry if I'm being quiet, I'm kinda in the gamer zone. No, not the gators. I'm sorry, Gab. Luckily, I didn't roll up. Well, I rolled up two. I didn't roll up a bunch of them. White horse. Ooh, a T-Rex skull. And I can pick up buildings. Not a Katamari on the swing. Something adventure. Some of these trees. Ooh, elephants. I like elephants. Stonehenge! Don't mind if I do. France? When did we get to France? Why are we in Paris? The Eiffel Tower, right there. The Arc de Triumph. To remove rats. Yeah, right. That's a nice castle over here. Looks like Neuschwanstein, or like Cinderella Castle. I don't know. Here we have London. Train, don't mind if I do. I like trains. The Colosseum! The Acropolis! The Parthenon! Why are these so close? Are those oh, those are Trojan horses. Like, what's going on over here? Plesiosaurs up there.
Trans rights!
Trans rights, y'all. Taj Mahal? So Angkor Wat? It is Angkor Wat. What the? What are all these large structures doing so close to each other? Is that, that big statue of Buddha? Statue of Buddha. Paris Oil. There we have the Parthenon. What is this? I can't get it yet. Scoop up, let's see, the Colosseum. No. Arc de Triomphe? Yep. Can't scoop up the Eiffel Tower yet either. There's some big squids over there. Hollywood! I don't know if Hollywood looks like this exactly. Ah yes, New York. Eiffel Tower there. scoop up the Statue of Liberty. Scoop up some moai. A dozen can vouch, I know. Taj Mahal. Angkor Wat. Get some segments of the Great Wall of China. I want to know what this castle is. Oh man, it didn't say. Mystery creature. That's obviously a plesiosaur. You can't tell me otherwise. Golden Gate Bridge. I think. Ah, yes, the pyramids. Some geomorphs here. So what is this supposed to be? Machu Picchu? I think it was supposed to be Machu Picchu. Dinosaurs. Scoop up some dinos. See what we have over here. Phoenixes. At least those look like phoenixes. Ooh, there's a cousin. Let's see if we can get him. Got him. Oh, it's just Ace. Hey, get back here, Ace. We're not done with you yet. What? Stop flying off, Ace! Where'd he go this time? There he is. Get back here. Let's go back over here. Check out this icy place. Oh, Ichibo. Ooh, woolly mammoths. I love woolly mammoth. Let's see, 700! I was shooting for 800, but that'll do. Stump Big Bang. Oi. Ah, origami and cranes. One moment. It changed the music because I don't want to do Curl Curl Rock. Let's do Everlasting Love. That's a good one. Oh, dun, 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 dun. Origami cranes! No matter how you say it's the same every time. Alright, let's roll up some origami cranes. And we are shooting for 1,000 origami cranes. Hey, I'll let that manatee in here. It was you, Diggy. I know it was you. You love that manatee. Oh boy, more paper crayons. Oh, come on! That's what I'm talking about.
Oh.
cousin on that map. Out of my way, man. Alright, Kanjira. Hard. Need more paper crayons. The daily honk. Yeah, that's right. Take what I can get. He's older now. A baby. The prince. Baby prince. I like this song. Hell yeah. Hello. Hello. Hi, Your Highness. Everyone at my school loves Katamari Damacy. Alright, 3.14159, no matter how you say it's the same average. Whoa! Ah, so light and fluffy. The sky is such a nice place to be. But there's a lot of rain, then again, that can be refreshing too. Okay then, roll up the floaty, fluffy clouds and... in about this much time, clear up the whole sky and make it sunny. If I can, whoa. Do Melons. Cracky, thanks for the sub. I appreciate that. I think the sky is clear enough, don't you? Oh, win-win. I got a present and a cousin. Thank you. to find one I haven't done in the... So. This one I know I have to do. Two things. Gay planet. We finally found it. We found the gingerbread house. It smells like buttercream. So yummy! No, no, we must control ourselves. Alright, you have this much time to roll up the gingerbread house. Then, once the sweet Katamari is big enough, roll up these two fans. I don't know, this seems like murder. Oh, holy, this is going really fast. Fine! Gingerbread house. Whoosh! Munchy planet. Now I want some cookies. Dog, but I love Katamari Namasi. Oh, this is Roll Up the Sun. Oh yeah, this is the one where we have to roll up all our planets. I think we have enough? We'll have to see. Cassiopeia. We made that. A lot of stardust. Katamari. Oh yeah, I hope the best for you, man. Diagnoses, they always take a very long time, but it's always good to know. Now, some people go their whole life without knowing. It's freaky to think about. See if that does anything. I did it! We rolled up the sun! There we go. Thanks, Cracky. The credits. The king gets to sing in the credits here. Now we have to avoid being rolled up by him. Well, I beat the main game, but there's other side stuff that I can do. Where's the king? I swear he shows up at one point. King of the Cosmos, by the way. I don't mean the king from Zelda CDI. Though that would be fun name. Like, oh. watching any old cartoon shows. Not in the moment. Been thinking about it, though.
Where's the Shibori Tatum, right?
There's the king.
Otokuno nakana otoku. King of Ken. Oh, summer dress. Kinone. Sentakumono no tatami kata ni zuicha.
The king has a very weird voice. Every night. Dang it, I got rolled up. Oh well! Such is life. You run away from your father trying to roll you up with a giant adherent ball used to create stars, and then you get rolled up in it by accident. Isn't that just the best? Isn't that just awesome? And that's it, no more cool credit. I know! It's a shame. My friend Seth can play that part pretty well. I can't, though. I don't have the coordination to do it. Alright, well, folks. I think I'm going to send you off. Let's see if any of my buddies are streaming right now. You know what? I do have a buddy, Apple Fries. And they are streaming right now. So let me... Let me send you over their way. But only after Baby Prince.
Oh, Gio. Subete o yasashiku tsutsume komu. Ano taiyo no yoni bigude okina otokune narundizo.
There you go. And there I am. You were so close. Just a little more. Just a teensy bit. Just a skosh. That's all the way it is. It's always the way it is. Well, there you go. Alright. Well, I will be playing more of this, a little bit more of this next week. I'll do the Royal Reverie segments. I'm going to send you off to Apple Fry's way. But anyway, folks, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Stay classy, stay sassy, stay grassy. I will see you next time. Buh-bye.